Looking for something a little bit more unique for your next get-together or grilling adventure? I've got just the thing for you. My Sriracha BLT dogs. They're spicy, sweet, and salty, the perfect combination. Let's get started. First, we start with the sriracha sauce. I have some mayonnaise, and then I add sriracha. This is to your taste. It's a little spicy, and I'm gonna make it a little bit sweet with just a hint of agave. And then you give it a good mix, and we'll set it aside while we chop my Napa cabbage. I'm finally slicing some Napa cabbage. I like to use this. You can use iceberg if you want, but this gives it a super good crunch. Add the cabbage to your mayo sriracha mixture and give it a good mix. Then just doctor these up. Add your slaw sriracha cabbage mixture to your dog. And then finish it off with tomatoes. That's the tea part of the BLT. Your bacon. Then if you want, these are crispy jalapenos. I'm just really loading it on. There you go. Sriracha BLT dog. Look good? Give it a try.